called the Judas Goat. I was the one that led each member from the house to the barn. And then from there, they had to symbolically have tape around their hands and feet and on their eyes.
After delivering Dennis and Cheryl Avery to their deaths, Ron Luff retrieves their three young daughters one by one. Trina, Rebecca, and Karen are inside watching TV to coax them to the barn.